You could call me man in the cloth without the cloth.